So this is a 90-90 abdominal wall activation. So Charlie here, he should have already kind of learned how to breathe through his diaphragm. So I'm going to have him do a couple breaths so you can see what it looks like. And so you can see everything moves as a unit. He's not going to any chest breathing. He's filling through here. He's going to exhale. He's breathing through his nose, exhaling through his mouth. That's completely fine. Now, for the abdominal wall activation, I'm gonna have him breathe in just like he just did. So he's filling really deep. If I put my fingers down here, I can feel fill. Okay, and so now his abdominal wall is activated by the breath. And I'm gonna have him keep this poked out. So he's gonna keep the tension in my fingers while he exhales. He's gonna stay poked out while he exhales the whole time. And he gets a full exhale, still tight. Now he's gonna breathe back in and fill back up. And he should actually feel tighter as he fills back up this time. He should actually feel his back being pushed into the ground, some lateral expansion too, and everything through here should be very tight. This is a great drill to learn how to brace when you're under the bar. It's also great to just do to help correctives of the transverse abdominis, the deep intrinsic core, to get activated. Okay. So I would do this about 8 to 10 times, and just make sure that you maintain your breathing, no holding your breath, just focus on that bracing movement.